experience, guys, and I appreciate y'all's patience and understanding with us as well, because I know you've probably heard this time and time again. Miss Evans, you probably can just let it roll, you know, but reality is that we need to do these things to kind of bring us together again as a group and as a commission, but primarily to kind of get focused and give us some direction about where we want to go. So with that, I hope everybody that had some special issues and understanding the fact of you know, establishing some goals. And we're talking about 2013 initially, but we're quickly moving through 2013. So we're in the 2013-2014 type things of basically next year's budget that we would really be looking for, that we would like to try to get accomplished. Of course, there'll be some questions that will have to be answered from that. I'll be glad to just open it up and let, if somebody's got an issue or they've got something that they have a lot of feelings about, let's put it out there, and at least we'll all be aware of it and we'll begin to move on. Anybody wants to step up first? Gotta go. Go ahead, John. You taking a breath?
I'm just